The Holy Spirit works with dreams. That's why the Holy Spirit will give you dreams. He will give you vision. Your sons and your daughters will dream dreams. I'm talking about dreams of expansion, where you have one shop, you're talking about two shops. You know, there are some people, big dreams vex the demons in their stomach. I know we don't have anybody like that here. But don't be afraid to talk big. There's no award for talking small. I don't want to offend people. But you see, your angels and the Spirit of God works with the things you say. The world we see today were framed from what was not seen. So when you are speaking small, talking small, you are not making it possible for the Spirit of God to walk. The Bible says, and God said, let there be light. God had to say it. And then the Bible says, and there was light. If you think village thinking, God will put you in the village.
Yes, sir.
What you call God, that's what God becomes to you. Yes. If your God is God, manage, I manage. He will be a manager to you. God, small, I small. Chop, I chop. Lord, hand to mouth. He will be a God of hand to mouth. Every morning, there will be enough hand to mouth. What do you call him? What do you call him? Moses stood before God and said, Lord, you've been talking big. Okay, when I get to Egypt, what do I tell Pharaoh is your name? And God stood for like a few minutes, I guess, and began to look at himself. What do I call myself to Pharaoh? Well, God could not find a name that was befitting for himself. And God said, whatever they call me, that is what I will become. If you call me God of fire, I'll be fire. I don't know if I'm talking to somebody else. The toughest battles are not physical battles. The toughest battles are spiritual battles. When we talk about spiritual battles, we are talking about battles that are programmed by virtue of certain declarations and decrees that are released against individuals, communities, and lineage. And that's why this conference is titled Revoke. Whatever is fighting you from your foundation, whatever is fighting you before you were born, whatever was pronounced before you were ever conceived in your mother's womb, as you say aloud, amen, we detonate it. That power holding your wedding release you. That power holding your breakthrough, holding your children, holding your career, holding the manifestation, let that power release you now. In the name of Jesus.
Miracle walker.
Dr. Antoni Okoh, Pastor Serving World, Lekki. I'm inviting you for Day of Recovery on the 23rd and 24th in the month of February. 23rd falls on a Sunday afternoon. It's going to be 4 p.m. And on the 24th, which is Monday, it's going to be by 5 p.m. Now, these two great days are powerful meetings where God is set to deal with the issues and afflictions of your life. 2020 is a powerful year, and God has spoken. It's a year of unlimited breakthroughs. And the theme for this special Day of Recovery edition is Revoke. The greatest battles of life are caused by pronouncements, words spoken. They can go into a man's future and incapacitate him and produce all forms of battles and war, from sickness to disease to setback to strange evil occurrences. And that's why we need to be part of a conference where a prophet will stand to revoke whatever has been pronounced from the lineage of the enemy. There are sicknesses and battles that you don't need in your journey 2020. So get ready for this program. Now we are going to be dealing with things that afflict family patterns. We're going to be dealing with things that deal with families, individuals, battles. Look back, look behind. See uncles and aunties that have been kicked out of the journey of success because of declarations, pronouncements, decrees from evil altars. Now listen to me. It's your turn for a year of bliss, a year of joy. Now the address is number 14, Dreamworld Africana, Chevron 2 Gate. You can miss it. Dreamworld Africana, number 14. Now the meetings will be powerful. There'll be prophecy, there'll be healing, there'll be deliverance. Prophecy to reveal and to redeem the situation. Deliverance to break you free from satanic oppression, healing for those who have been afflicted and tormented. It's going to be a special program. I look forward to your coming. My people are praying. We are praying. We are expecting God to move like He always does in our meeting.
My name is Stephen Osuchukwu. I'm from Imo State. I watch the program of Man of God on Facebook. I decided to come today to visit the church, and I was marveled. He came to me. I stood up and he said, "Steve, that was what shocked me." In fact, I was so shocked.
Do you know anybody called Steve?
I'm Steven. Steve.
You are what?
I'm Steven. Steve.
I'm seeing breakthrough in Delta State for Steven.
Amen. It's my first time here. I don't know him. I saw it on Facebook. So there's nothing like I was told before. I didn't tell him anything. So when he said that, I was surprised. And he told me about my father. They told me that I'm a great man, and which I confirmed the prophecy to be true. And he told me about Delta State, that I have, if I know anything to do with Delta State. And I confirmed that to be true because I'm an artist. I used to go to Delta State to do some artworks, which is my business.
Have you ever been to Delta State before? What do you do there?
My business there sometimes, Delta State.
I see greatness in you. I see greatness. But there's a power from your father's house that is fighting. But I am speaking to you now, but I'm seeing something like a covering over you. Covering over your father's house, the men in your father's house. There's something that covers them.
I see you as you come with your family. Send this, help share it, make this invite go viral. I look forward to your coming. God bless you. Miracle walker.